Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I don't really have anything planned for a video today. However, I just wanted to show you guys that I got some new running shoes. So these are the Nike Flex Contacts. Previously, I had the Nike Free Runs, and I've had them for like over 2 years, like 2.5 years. So way too long. I've run probably a little too many miles in those. They're pretty worn out. They got some holes developing, so I was long overdue for some new shoes. So we're gonna see how those go. Honestly, they don't really seem like the kind of shoes that are for really putting in like the long distances. I'm not an ultra runner, so I don't really care, to be honest. For the kind of running I do, I think they'll be fine. And you know, they're not meant to last forever. So in the future, if I'm gonna need to get a new pair and maybe more of a distance shoe, that's totally feasible in the future. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and strap the shoes on right now because I've had them for 2 days and haven't even worn them yet. So I'm gonna go for a run. I'm not tracking my run or anything. I don't have my watch. I'm just going by feel today. So I'm gonna get that run in, and then I'm probably gonna get some bag work in after. All right, first impression of my new shoe. It feels amazing. It fits amazing. I'm really impressed. Right off the bat, they already feel a lot more supportive and a lot more just better built, I guess. They feel like they have more cushion, more support. There's more of an arch, which I really like because I'm actually completely flat-footed, so I need a running shoe with good support. So I think the Nike Flex Contact, they're gonna be perfect for what I need them for. These are my old Free Runs. They've seen better days. See right here, finger fits through there. So yeah, these are pretty worn out, so I was ready to move on to a new shoe. So I'm really happy that these feel nice. Also, they fit better. I think my Free Runs were a half a size too big, which is not good, and I had a tendency to roll my ankle a lot. So this shoe right here, it feels perfect, it fits perfect, it's got really good support, a good arch, and I'm really impressed thus far.
Stay up, take Eddie.